End of the second lap, it's Graham Dodd from Simon Garrard with Chris Sanders back in third. These three pulling away from what is now Dan Cox in fourth place. Here's Neil Wood. Colin Flynn in the Morris Cooper S. And another shot of Arthur Smith Fitchett. Arthur slowing right down there. And in fact pulling off to retire. End of the third lap, the pole man Simon Garrard now in the lead from Graham Dodd and Chris Sanders.